fact that the women's basketball team ranked 15th in last week's Women's Basketball Coaches Association national poll, lost to number 11 Illinois Wesleyan 70-60 on Saturday, January 8th at Tarbell Arena. Carthage now 9-4 overall, 0-2 in the CCIW. Illinois Wesleyan improves to 10-3 overall, 2-0 in league play. The Lady Reds fell behind by 18 points in the second half. Carthage pulled it within 13 late in the game, but the Titans' Melissa Gardner drilled a three-pointer at 7-16 to put Illinois Wesleyan up by 16 points, 61-45. Carthage managed to reduce that lead to 10 points at game's end, 72-60. Stacey Arliss scored a game-high 20 points for the Titans, while Olivia Left had 15. Kaylee Corcoran topped the Lady Reds with 16 points, while Diana Jacklin and Taylor Tendelli had 13 points each.